This month is Black History Month, and I'm reading this book, Little Leaders. Do you know who I am? I'm Ruby Bridget. This is the cartoon version of Ruby Bridget. I'm going to tell all about Ruby Bridget. Ruby Bridget was the first brown girl to go to a white school in Louisiana. She was bold, she was brave, and very smart. Mrs. Henry was the only teacher that would teach her because she was very nice. Ruby Bridget was the only kid in her school for a long time because the parents took away the children because they think she is a wild animal. She wasn't a wild animal because she was very smart and very healthy. Started to go into school by herself, then the parents put the kids in school because they wanted them to get smart. The other kids were in a different classroom, and Ruby Bridget was still in a class by herself. Then Miss Henry brought all the kids to meet Ruby Bridget. At the end, Ruby Bridget had a lot of friends, and they said, "Come on, Ruby Bridget, let's play." I am thankful for Ruby Bridget because I won't be able to go to school with some of my friends. Thank you, Ruby Bridget.